continue play until the first ball is bowled out. No drives of the professional will be considered. Instead, a minimum of 3 drives of each amateur must be chosen for the team score. Amateurs with a higher handicap will play to a maximum of 24 and 30 respectively. The shotgun start is at 700 hours. Team Arthur, gentlemen, the white.
We got a lot of tips from the pro, basically hitting long shots, and as far as chipping is concerned, we did some good chippings also. Overall, it was a good experience playing pro. Over the past 4 to 5 years, we are all very beginners, but we had a lot of experience. We gained a lot of experience by PGTI, watching PGTI matches, as well as I would say playing with pros in Pro-Am. Venue is beautiful, I would say. I mean, we have been regularly playing here. We do play in Coimbatore as well as Bangalore and all, but this is really a tough course. That's what I found, because there are a lot of water bodies.
Yeah, this is the first time I'm playing, participating in a Pro-Am. And initially I had my reservations. I thought, you know, I wouldn't be able to play my normal 18 holes, because I was told you can take only one shot on a hole and all that. But as we started, I found it was a different experience, because to see a pro in action and to see the way he plays the ball is really an experience. The most important thing is, you know, we all strive to hit straight. But here you see a pro hitting straight and getting on the green on the second shot. And that's an experience itself by itself. And of course, when you talk to the pro, we talk about his experiences. He also tells you about odd shots, which is out of the world. So, like all of us golfers, you know, we always have memories of various golf shots. And similarly, they also come out with their interesting stories. This course, I think, is I love this course. It's a beautiful course. It's a very challenging course, you know, for people like us. It is a long course. You got to hit long. And there are hazards and water bodies on either side. Even now, people like us, we lose any day about 5 to 6 balls, either in the water or in the rough. So every time we come here, there's a lot of apprehension and a lot of keenness to conquer this course. Like last Sunday in the BMW, I think I managed to play one of my best games. I played, I think, 9 or 10 over, which is it's a great achievement for me over here. So it's a challenge. It's a challenge, and I think very picturesque. You know, wait another 5 years when all the trees grow up, it will be beautiful. But it is very hot. It gets very hot. If you're playing in the morning after say 14, 15 holes, you are really struggling.